for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The Awakening. The Wakatu. I'm leaving out what my parents and Gran used to believe was mythology. Just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored an order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. I see her. A good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know the truth. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay.
Wow. What's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Back in the action, having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too.
Come on, through here.
Your old job, still classified?
No, I can spill. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. There was still more work to be done.
There should be another way around, through the ruins.
Take him out!
clear!
Those doobies have worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Ever got the long story about your rank? Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us were fighting. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Out of exiles, they called us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose for all those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Mac.
Hey, give me a hand.
Is ahead through those doors.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any swarm back then.
Aye, right.
To go.
Let's push on. Need a hand here.
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really thought my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way?
We got chivvies on this side!
What's all this debris?
Well, that explains the debris back there.
A vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Think we could recruit them to our cause?
Worth a shot?
Surrender to the cause!
Not a cog mission, remember?
They must be following their default directive to protect cog property.
Nothing we can handle! Trackers incoming!
Okay. We're good.
Take what supplies we can from this wreck. Let's see about getting that loading ramp opened up.
This'll get the door open.
Probably gonna run into more DBs from that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward. Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you. Looks like the right way. Through here.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
Desert contained.
Look at this! They're tearing each other apart!
Where do you say we help them out?
Open fire!
That is right. Bring down the warden!
Forward,
sir! Forward, sir! Shut up,
them out!
That's all of them.
This river goes right to the Wakatu's nest.
And look at that. There's a boat waiting for us.
Hey, lucky, right?
You know it. One hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now! Team Scorpio, saving the planet! Keep them off the boat!
Making things right, purging the swarm from this island.
Thanks, Keegan.
The flock is back!
Thank you.
damned. What cost you scared them off?
Even the swarm must recognize the god of Bahanu. You know, my Grand's final words to me were about struggle. How my suffering would define the true line. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your Grand. Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from here. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
Look, I thought this was my chance to prove myself. To the Brash Brigade. To the memory of my CO. My Gran was right. The path of my life would determine who I'd become. They brought me home. Here. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Wakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
You can't!
awaken. Reborn. Renewed, not consumed. Your heavy burden. Transformed. Light. As the feather.
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives.
Scorpio?
If I don't make it, I want you to know it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.